look great right now.
Okay. It is time to tear down the garden. We're taking the whole thing down. we only put it up just to get some food for this year. Our permanent garden is going to be over there closer to the yurt. And we're putting the second yurt behind this garden. And then we'll build a garden around that yurt for guest or property manager, whoever's gonna live in this yurt. You can hear Jake back there, he's with Dylan. They're clearing, so we need to clear all of this out, getting rid of the boat, and then saving all the pieces for the next garden that we put up. So, kind of sad, but it has to be done, it has to be out of the way. I do wanna say that this garden gave us so much food, and it was just an amazing garden, and it's I am really sad to tear it down, but our next garden is going to be even better. But this garden did provide us with so much food. It was amazing.
Thank you.
you doing?
No, you don't.
This is my garden. I put that trellis up so meticulously.
We'll go to that over.
Okay. Love you too.
Puma just took the worst path. Like, bro, that
he's
could
like
have been
an old man.
He could have hopped over this stick, but he went right through it.
Puma, come here, bro. What's your deal, bro? Come here. Shake. Thanks, Puma. Everybody loves you, Puma. And if Puma's getting pet, then
here comes Kai.
Kai is right behind. No, no, no jealousy. Kai. Hey, bros. Are you guys Team Kai or Team Puma?
How's it going back here?
It's a lot of soot.
Clean stove is a happy stove.
Just a safe stove.
A very safe stove. You just like feel it when it's clean. I don't know, it's weird.
I don't know if you guys can see these guys.
What are they called? Oh.
They're calm.
Okay. Okay, good morning. No, you can't have that.
Okay, so got the sun shining for the first time in weeks and got the 275 watt panels hooked up together. And let's see what the Blue Yeti AC200 is pulling here. It's pulling 346 watts. So let's see if we can get this thing to full today with this welcome to sun here.
Feeling good? Let's go. Come on, Pumba, let's go.
And you can see like where that like reinforcement is like there. Surely it was like something back there before.
Kuma, you look great right now. Thank you.
again.